how much airflow should be coming out of vent?
Accept the answers from us.
A consistent and relatively strong airflow is one of the main signs of a fully functional HVAC system. The air coming out of your vents should be roughly equal throughout your whole house. A bathroom fan, for example, should be able to pump a minimum of 50 cubic feet of air per minute.